Hello there, my name is John, and I'd like to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K21. Our round begins with a par 4. Now let's get down there and have some fun. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's give her. Nicely done. And he's got 125 yards to go, somewhere thereabouts. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, second shot here on the first. That's gonna work just fine on the approach. I guess he could make this one. It's quite a long one, but I guess we'll see. And here's an 8-footer for us. This putt's going. And you're in the hole with a nice putt. Lovely to see us starting our rounds under par already. Good stuff. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. Come on, heading for the green. Oh yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. And he's putting this one for birdie. Drop. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie. Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one. Okay, send this ball away. Second shot on the third. All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. And 14-foot putt for him. And that'll drop for birdie. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. So far, so good. All right, well done. All right, you brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. Oh, unbelievably done, especially from that dirty lie you had. This next putt will be for his birdie. Yeah, that one's right in the cup. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. I guess that was a good hole, tapping in for birdie. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. Oh, looking good off the tee. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Oh, have that. And he's setting up for the birdie putt here. Nice little putt. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Good work, fifth birdie today. Let's have another one. That'll bring it down to 5 under. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's plunker in the fairway. That swing was to die for. Let's see what he does here. He's about 150 yards out. Seven iron on display here. Coming in for a landing here on the green. All right, let's get out of this first cut and on our way. Nicely done on the green and on an under regulation, mind you. Setting up here with a very long putt. Unlucky. Just missed the eagle there, in case you weren't counting. That sting. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. And as that drops in the hole, that's your sixth birdie today. And after that one, you're at six under. This one's fairway bound.
Let's put this drive in the fairway.
Good little shot there. And here's our second shot on the seventh. And he's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make his escape. And this one's for Bird. Great work out there. Great work. Birdie number seven in the hole. And let's see, he's setting up now, two footer. And there we go.
And that'll keep you at seven under for the round.
Okay, eighth hole coming up. I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough, though. And let's see how he does on this hole. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. Okay, out of the greenside bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. Oh, what could have been? That was nice. All right, bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. And this one's anyone's guess. He's in the sand. Let's see what happens. Eight under par if you can drop this. The putt appears to be online. Just killing it out there. That's your eighth birdie of the day. Well done. He's got 3 feet to go. And that'll drop. Okay, eight under par is your score currently. Let's see what we can do on the ninth. Swinging like silk. Nice approach. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Looks like this one's heading for the green. All right, let's do this. 18 feet to go. Oh, it could be.
Oh, boy.
And a 5-foot putt for him. And that one drops for the birdie. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole. And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round. Tee shot's looking decent. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Good shot. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. All right, second shot on the 10th. This one's heading for it. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. 5 feet to the cup from here.
Way to slide that putt in there for the bird.
He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. For the bird. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And they're going with the pitching wedge. Have a good tee shot. Nice. Nice swing on that. Decent approach there. Will he make it? He's got a long putt, so could go either way. Ooh. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that will do. And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. And teeing it up now on the 12th. You absolutely demolished that drive. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Well, let's see how he gets out of this one. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. Good work out of that bunker. Not much work left to do here. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Good stroke.
And that'll keep you at 11 under for the round.
All right, stepping up to a par four here. Oh, man. Just tapped that one. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Looking good off the tee. Going with the 9-iron. This one's looking good. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems.
And a 5-foot putt for him.
Right by the hole. Here we go. This is for birdie. Good job on that one.
He's got a 3-footer here.
Ooh, right by him. And if he sinks this, that's going to be bogey. Twelve under par after that hole. And this hole is a long par four hole. Beautiful swing. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And he's about 125 out. Let's see what he does. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Looks like this one has eyes for the green. Safe approach, nice. Okay, 24 feet to the cup for him. And this to take you to 13 under for the day. This next putt is a par putt for him. Finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Here we go. This is for par. And the putt drops and we're moving on.
And that'll keep you at 12 under for the round.
And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Heading for it. I like it. I like what you did there. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Shot's looking good. And he's setting up for a birdie here. And that putt will drop. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt.
Nicely done, pulling off the birdie on this one.
And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. Not a long par four on this one. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. This could roll into the rough, I think. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. That'll do nicely. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row, the makings of a streak, perhaps. He's got a four-footer to deal with here. And that one goes in for the bird. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. Yikes. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Nothing wrong with that. And this is a long distance putt. Let's see what he does. And this next putt's for his par. Good luck here, 8 feet to the cup. This putt's good so far.
Well done, we're in the hole.
Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup. Ooh. All right, hopefully he drops this one. This is for a big fat double. And the putt drops. And after that hole, it looks like 15 under is where you sit. And teeing it up now for the final hole. Good job. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Well, that one's goodbye. Okay, about 230 yards from here. Let's just find golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. We've taken out the 3-wood on this one. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. All right, this next putt for eagle. Now that's going right by the hole, isn't it? And he's got around 4 feet to go here. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. And with that, your round is over.